Key thing I've learned is that it's just patience. You know, you have to have that massively and understand that what they're doing isn't necessarily because they wanted to be bad, it's just they were taught a different way. And so it's going back to basics.
They need to have the confidence from their rider and the bond, and then they'll trust you. Yeah, and they'll trust you when you ask them to do things.
Gotta tell you. I was probably quite apprehensive in that I hadn't had a racehorse straight off the track before. It's been very rewarding, but I think building up that time with them is important because then they trust you.
He thinks he's, you know, a human, and I probably treat him too much like he is a human. Our personalities together, I think that's what makes the relationship work so well.
We all have to retire at some stage, jockeys and horses. It's all about finding the right niche after racing. For horses, you know, there's hunting, show jumping, happy hacking, lots of different careers they can do. Yeah.